Morning dear students, welcome to your BBPS e-learning class. I hope you all are well, staying safe at home. This is your English period. I'm your English teacher. You all know that we are studying reader. Today we will study poem 5, Our Street by C.J. Dennis. Dear students, you all know that we were studying poem 5, Our Street. Today, we will do some exercises in the book only. So, write down classwork, put the date, that is 16 August 2021. Understand and answer. First exercise 1, match the columns, or you can say match the followings, column A and column B. A, a baker. Who is a baker? Who bakes cake? So you will write 1 over here. A grocer. Who sells a variety of foods? A butcher. Who is a butcher? Butcher who sells meat. A cobbler. Mend shoes. A fruiterer sells fruits. A baker bakes cake. 1. A grocer sells a variety of foods. 2. A butcher sells meat. 3. A cobbler mends shoes. 4. A fruiterer sells fruit. 5. So we will come to the second exercise, that is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks with the correct words. A. The person in the poem is a boy, a lady, or an old man. The person in the poem is a boy. You will put a tick over here. And in this dash, you will write a boy. B. He lives in a dash street, quite dark or busy. So, you will put a tick on busy, and he lives in a busy street. C. Men carry things in their bags and baskets to buy and sell or throw away. Men carry things in their bags and baskets too. Buy and sell. You will put a tick over here and you will write buy and sell. B-U-Y-Y and sell. S-E-L-L. Sell. Now D. Carting away things means to. What is the meaning of carting away things? Right? Dash. Throw things away, buy things, or carry things away. So, you will put a tick on carry things away and write carry things away. Now move to the next page. Over here, think and answer. Tick the words that help to describe the cobbler. Now we will describe about the cobbler, okay? So what did I think? I think that he was a friendly man because he used to tell stories to the small little boy. He was sad? No. He was old? Yes, he has gray eyes. So he was old. He was rude? No, he was friendly. So how could be he rude? He was cruel? No. He was an hardworking person. Yes. Put a tick over here. Because while telling stories to the boys, to the small boy, then also he was working. So here we have completed 3 exercises in the reader book. Dear students, you have to fill this exercises in the book only and then share it to me in the WhatsApp group. Your homework is learn the exercise 1, 2, and 3. That's all for today, students. Have a good day. Thank you.